tip top of the morning, tip top of the evening, folks. That's what I'm used to saying morning up this up here in this little cubby hole of mine. This is Jerry, and I'm pre-taping for a very special event here at Staley, especially at Duff Street, not Methodist Church, clarksbrug in the USA. I'll get it right. I've had a few extra things on my mind, and I apologize to all my fans out there. This is a Thursday night. This is something that's very quite unusual. We're having a night of worship here at Duff Street, and there are a few people here from all over the place, and also there'll be a banjo put to this very special event, and we're gonna have a lot of good singing. I hope. I know we're gonna have a lot of good singing the way they're setting up. They're setting up right now, and I'm gonna go ahead and just get a couple minutes of me time in before they actually kick this whole thing off. Let's kick this off at 1800 hours, but you know how that goes. Everyone's like, well, so what's everyone up to? Not much here, just trying to get everything set up and trying to get everything organized. Folks, as you can probably tell, I'm watching the stage very, very closely and make sure that they haven't really done their setup yet and all that. Yeah, they've done their setup, they're just not. They're just not ready. They're not ready to put the thing together. And then we're going to be, like I said, this is going to go on the YouTube and Facebook channel. To look it up on the YouTube channel, I'll be very, very honest with you. To look it up on the YouTube channel, look up Night of Worship at Duff Street, not Methodist Church, Clarksburg, West Virginia, USA. Once again, I'll announce that. And plus, we'll be having some Jesus Fest taping this weekend, so be prepared for that. I guarantee you that's going to be a lot of fun. But I know for a fact you did not come to your... You haven't come to just listen to this old guy ramble. Also, why I have one announcement. The football circus show will be starting up here in about a week. We'll be starting up here next week on a Thursday night. And then we'll do back to our Thursday night pick shows. If you didn't come listen to me, no. You came to watch that.
Here to worship today. Nothing too special or fancy or rehearsed up here. We're here to worship, so we'll hope you worship with us nice and loud.
Amen.
So if you want to stand with us, we'll start. We're going to be a while, so if you need to sit down at any time, that's fine, obviously. And the restrooms are out this side. If you need the restrooms, there's even some cookies and donuts in the foyer if you need a snack.
Thank you.
light while you learn from the dark. Oh, life belongs when death sets us free. It feels like a blessing falling on me.
Amen.
I don't get to play with the banjo behind me very often, but that's fine. Come all you weary, come all you thirsty, come to the well that never runs dry. Drink of the water, come and thirst no more. Oh, come all you sinners, come by his mercy, come to the table, he will satisfy. Taste of his goodness, find what you're looking for. For God so loved the world that he gave us, his one and only Son to save us. Whoever believes in him will live forever. Bring all your failures, bring your addiction, come lay them down at the foot of the cross. Jesus is waiting there with open arms. For God so loved the world that he gave us, his one and only Son to save us. Whoever believes in him will live forever. The power of hell forever defeated. Now it is well, I'm walking in freedom. For God so loved, God so loved the world. Praise God, praise God, from whom all blessings flow. Kids from our church camp that really helped us lead a lot this year, that I just wanted to give them one more chance to sing together before they all head back to school this evening. So I'm going to hear a lot from them tonight.
I felt fire from above.
just grateful to be in your presence this evening, Lord. We feel your presence in this place, and we're just grateful to serve a God that his love is like an ocean that we're sinking in. It's just an unimaginable, overwhelming feeling. It's just more than we could imagine, more than we could ask for. And we're just thankful, and we're here this evening to praise you, Lord. Just turn our hearts, turn our minds to you. Just take away the distractions, take away the instruments, the music, Lord. It's all about you. We're just here to focus solely on you this evening, Lord. It's in your name we pray.
So you want to be seated? So it's time to relax your legs. Well, welcome to Duff Street. It's our little church building where ministry is just done throughout, not just Sunday, but throughout every day of the week. And we're just so excited that you guys got to chose your Thursday night to be here. I was asked to come up here and kind of just give you guys some just love and some encouragement. But a little bit myself, I live here. I go to college in Virginia, and I spent the summer with kids during a camp. I led the director of this camp, and each Thursday we would spend time sharing the gospel, and these kids would have a ton of questions for us. And a lot of the questions, I remember this kid coming up to us. He was about in like probably third grade. He came up to me. He was like, "What is worship? Why do we worship?" And this question, it stood out to me because I feel like as Christians, we get confused by the meaning of worship. I think we try to make worship all about ourselves. And then that kind of contradicts the meaning that God has intended for it. I think we think that our idea of worship is the correct way to do worship. But the truth is, worship isn't about me. Worship isn't about anybody on this stage. It's about Jesus. Amen. It's the focus of Jesus. So when you come in here and we continue our little worship set, spend time, use this time, just you and Jesus, you and Him. If you come in here with any baggage on your shoulders, there's this wonderful story in the Bible of a Samaritan woman at the well. Jesus meets her at this well. It was the beginning of Jesus' ministry. And this woman has had a hard time in her life. She's been through marriage after marriage after marriage after marriage. And she was not seen well in her community. She was seen as dirty, unclean. No one should even be around her. That weighed on her shoulders. She came to the well to get water for herself, and she meets Jesus. Jesus shows his love to her, but she denies it because no one has ever loved her the way that Jesus expressed his love to her. But as she's denying him, he sits there and he says, "No, look at me. This isn't about the rejection of others. This is about me." She said, I don't know. I haven't been loved by others. I've been told that I'm unclean. I've been rejected." But he simply says, "Yes, but not by me." And when he expresses that he is the Son of God, the buckets that she carried on her shoulders, scripture says, she dropped the buckets, the things that were weighing her down on her shoulders, she dropped them. And she went to tell people the good news of Jesus. So when you come in here today, when we continue to worship, spend some time with him. Maybe you don't know the words to the song. Yes, they're on the board. But maybe just sit down and just close your eyes and spend time with him. So that's my encouragement for you for the rest of the evening. So if you bow your heads with me, with every eyes closed, every head bowed, Heavenly Father, thank you for giving us an opportunity to just sit in your presence. Thank you for giving us a moment to just express how amazing your love is. To just say thanks for the amazing things that you have done in our lives, and that there is nothing else in the world that can ever overstep our love for you. There's no idol, there's nothing in our world today that overpowers you. You are the powerful one, Father. You are our almighty God. If anyone comes in here with that heart and with the baggage on our shoulders, Father, lead them into the strength and the guidance that only you have. So let them throw their buckets off their shoulders and follow only you. Nothing else. Just you. So as we continue with every eyes closed, every head bowed, spend this time in this moment and say your own prayer to him.
And more than anything.
that you can do. I just want you. I just want you. Nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else will do. I just want you, and nothing else, and nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you, and nothing else, and nothing else, nothing else will do.
You are the truth.
Got a couple more left. Actually, if you could all just stand for the last couple with us, I'd appreciate it.
You are my savior.
still got one more song, but I just wanted to thank all of the kids here for joining me. I guess they're not kids anymore, but they were to me. A lot of them were my students. So just want to thank them for joining us this evening. Anytime we can get the youth involved in worship is good. I do want to do something a little different here at the end. I know we got a lot of people, a lot of teachers, and a lot of kids going back to school, and this was kind of our send-off as we head back to school. So if you're a student or a teacher that's about to head back to school, I'd like you to come up here so we can pray over you before we leave. So any students or teachers, if you're comfortable, want to come up here and join me. You don't have instruments, can also. I know we got some pastors in the house that can come join me here and pray over these kids too. Dear Heavenly Father, we just seek your protection for all these kids, Lord. We know that as they head back to school, that they're going to be faced with some difficult times at times. School's not easy for everybody. Hanging out with other kids your own age after maybe you haven't all summer can be tough. Kids can be cruel, but we just ask that you just put your protecting, healing hands just around them, Lord, and just give them a safe school year. And for the teachers, Lord, you know we face tough times too, that we have to deal with. How can we show your light to these kids without crossing that line, Lord? We just ask that you just give us wisdom, give us the peace that we can show your light in all that we do so that we can still bring these kids to Christ in another way. We just ask that you bless all the schools, all the teachers, all the students, and just put your protecting, healing hands around us all and just give them a safe school year and bring them, help us bring them to church and bring them to you, Lord. It's in your name we pray. Thank you. We're going to sing one more song. It was a big hit at our church camp this year. I had to end on. I know if you go to church here, we've done it since we've been back too. It's called I Speak Jesus. So if you just want to, if you want to raise a hand and just speak the name of Jesus over these kids as we go. Come on, Pat. You can click the piano, Rob. Patrick's going to play with you.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus.
Thank you for this evening you've given us to worship. We just thank you to live in a country that we can gather freely to worship you anytime we want, Lord. We're just grateful to be here. We're grateful for each and every person that showed up, and we just ask that you help us shine your light as we go into the world, and just take this joy, this peace with us, and just show it to the world. It's in your name we pray. Amen. Thank you all for coming. Don't forget, there's cookies and donuts out there. I don't want to take them home.
Okay, folks, this is probably going to be one of the longest videos I've ever done on this channel. Look how busy I see that. What an incredible night here at Duff Street United Methodist Church, Clarksbrug, West Virginia, USA. We thank you all we're going to thank everybody for stopping by this one. Hope you all can adore this video, because it's going to be a long video. I can tell you how much right now, folks. So I like to think, I know some people will stop by, Tara Collin, Sarah Lamp, Ashley Collin, Jason Lee. I know a few that enter my international viewers that will love this video to death, and I mean it. All the new sincerity. Thank y'all for me stopping by. This is Jerry, and this is one of the longest videos we've done on this channel, in particular, and it's going to be the second longest video we've done on Facebook. Guarantee that. Peace. Grace for peace. Aloha. We serve men and women serving around the world, our branch of our U.S. military and our veterans. We love you madly. We're out of here. Peace out. Thank you all for watching this particular video. As soon as it gets downloaded on the night of worship at Duff Street UMC, Clarksbrug, West Virginia, USA, is what you're going to be looking for on the YouTube channel. This is Jerry, and I'm out of here. Peace out.